It's not just about stopping it. I want revenge. He took Emily from me, remember?
Rick, I know. But we can't let anger cloud our judgment. That will only lead to us making mistakes. And...
Rick! You need to level it out!
I can't! Damn thing stuck! Okay?
I'm all right. What's going on?
Damn it! Come on!
What's that smell?
Wait, Rick, don't!
Don't start the engine until I tell you. There's a fuel leak somewhere.
Hurry up! We're flying straight toward... Fuel pumps are dead. We won't make it without both engines.
The fuel pipes are damaged. I need to fix them. Rick, tell me we're not going to crash.
Blasted stupid thing!
Remember Maple Creek? We are this close to finding him!
I'm a private investigator. For the past few years, I've been hunting a serial murderer named the Preacher. Now I'm searching for any clue as to where he might have disappeared to. I came back to where it all began. The only problem is... Rick, I already checked the place top to bottom. 3 times.
Darn. There has to be a clue about where he's headed.
Call you later. Might have a lead. There's something down there. How did I miss it? Ago, a great battle was fought between the demon Asmodai and the archangel Raphael. Raphael slew Asmodai and cast him into oblivion. His followers, the Reapers, scattered. Millennia passed, and the demons... Asmodai ordered his adherents to slay each other using the special ceremonial dagger he had given them.
Only the dagger could end their immortal lives. With each passing century, fewer and fewer of Asmodai's Reapers walked the Earth. At first, there were 12. The last Reaper is meant to be the one who resurrects the demon and becomes his unholy vessel. And that one is the Preacher. Only the last and strongest of the Reapers will the demon deem worthy enough to be his host. A week ago, the Preacher killed the last of his fellow Reapers, meaning he's the only one left.
Thank you.